Hey guys, so after moving into my new place, I found a room that I want to use as my office slash studio area where I'm going to record stuff. It's so nice now having a separate area as an office. But after starting to move in, I did notice one small caveat. This room did not have an outlet for internet cable. Now having Wi-Fi is great, but I still prefer to have hardwired internet to my computer. So in this video, we're going to hardwire an internet cable outlet into this room. Check it out. First off, I want to mention this is not professional advice, just sharing a video of how we did it. So outside, we located the cable box and measured the distance from the corner of the house. From the basement or crawl space, we drilled a small hole in order to pull the cable through right at the foundation. We measured out the same distance from the wall to be right under the cable box. Also, make sure you have a cable long enough to route to the room intended. Next, we pulled the cable through and up into the cable box. Next, find the area where you want the outlet to be. Then we move stuff out of the way for easier access. Then we carefully measure out where we want the outlet to be. Try to make it the same level as the other outlet next to it. Use a stud finder to make sure there are no studs in the way. After the edges of the outlet are mapped out, you can measure the distance from the corner of the wall. You'll need that from underneath in order to drill another hole to route the wire through. Here you can see we already drilled and pushed the wire into the wall. And now we go back upstairs and hope that we did our measurements correctly. Very carefully cut out the edges for the outlet. There's most likely going to be some fiberglass insulation behind the wall, and it's probably a good idea to wear some gloves. And now the moment of truth. Bam! There it is. Then you can install some outlet housing in order to hold the outlet cover itself. Attach the cable to the cover. Then screw in the cover itself. So once everything is all ready and covered up, we're gonna go back outside to finish it off. So now back at the cable box, you can connect your routed cable to the main cable line. Once everything is nice and tight, you can put the wires away and close the cable box. Go back to your cable outlet and connect the modem, router, whatever you need for your internet, and test it out, see if it works. Now there you have it. I hope this video was helpful, and thank you for watching.